Hello friends, welcome back to my another YouTube video. Today I'm going to show you how we can add password to the Wi-Fi network, or how we can add password to the Wi-Fi of TP-Link. First of all, just go to any web browser. In this case I'm using Google Chrome, and you can see IP address of your TP-Link wireless router. In my case, my TP-Link wireless router router's IP address is 192.168.1.1. This is my TP-Link wireless router IP address, and you can see the authentication required dialog box, and the default password is admin if you have not changed the password. You can see the TP-Link wireless wireless light and router, and today we are going to change the or add the password to the wireless network. As you can see, and just go to the wireless tab, and you can see wireless security. Click on wireless security. You can see wireless security. There are lots of options: disable security, WEP, WPA/WPA2 enterprises, or WPA/WPA2 personal. It is recommended, and I have chosen the recommended option, WPA/WPA2 personal recommended, and you can see the password here. So just change the password and save it. Press OK, and now you have to restart your TP-Link wireless router, and you can see the password on the wireless network. Now you have to put password to get access on your wireless network. So in this way we can add the password to our wireless network. Thank you very much. Watch my another video.